Well, I think this is the first time I've ever played a real life character, which I suppose was challenging, but not really that different from playing fictional characters in plays that are very well known. There's a pressure to play them, perhaps you think, in a certain way, but really at the end of the day you just read a lot, take their life, look at what they've done, and interpret as best and as respectfully as you can for what they were trying to achieve, I think.